our expectations are set pretty high. We went after and tried to plan about 6-7 months ago what we're going to try and do this year. And we really didn't know until we got everybody in, old boys, new boys, everything. We kind of figured out that we're not bad. We have a lot of potential this year. I know that's a very dangerous word, but the expectation is that we're competing for a conference championship. We've got a lot of guys doing the right things that are fit, that are moving the ball, and we're developing quite quickly. How far that goes is going to be up to this group and how hard and fast they're willing to come together. It's not just leadership. It's kind of the experience that develops into the leadership. It's funny that Liam and Vlad and Narad and Kuda, these guys have been with me for years now. It seems like it was just yesterday I was picking them up from the airport. But what they bring, and even Logan and some of the older guys that have joined us, is just experience on the field. There's a maturity, there's a confidence that comes with how long they've been playing the game. That's invaluable. I mean, most of all the teams that I've had that have been successful at the end of the year have had a great core of upperclassmen leadership. I don't think this is going to be a different year than that. I think they can give us the leadership that we need. We've added a lot this year. We've brought in some young guys. We bring in some transfers. We've brought in some seniors. We've brought in some guys from all walks of life, just like we normally have. There isn't really too much different this year. Every year you get two or three guys that really impress you and come in right away and do some amazing things. You've got some development guys that maybe just aren't there yet. For us, without giving too many names away, we just have a good group of guys that are pushing this. I think for the first time in many, many years, we've got really hard decisions to make just about a travel roster. When we go on the road, we're allowed to only take a certain amount of guys. It's hard to pick those guys. So even just picking starters is hard. That's a great problem for coaches to have, and I know Gregory and Taylor. It's not easy for us, but I'll take that luxury. So we're expecting a lot of new guys to impact the team in a really positive way. It's a preseason poll. I mean, it's really just chalkboard material, essentially, is that our team from last year, although I thought that we played good at times, we just didn't get results. For these guys this year, it's about your results. With this class, we want to know, what's your legacy? What are you leaving behind at Montevallo? Is it a mentality of working hard? Is it a mentality of winning? Or is it going to be those where we just didn't get the job done? So 9 is 9. It's at the end of the year, okay, whatever. For us, our priority is where we're playing. Are we in the top 4? Are we getting a home playoff game? Are we in the conference final? Are we making the national spectrum? Are we ranked in the region? Those are the things, the questions that we ask. 9 is 9. The priority was that we play the best. Palm Beach Atlantic is always ranked in the top 25. Florida Southern had a fantastic year last year. We try and play the Sunshine because traditionally that's where the national championship comes from. Barry won it last year. So if we can compete with that cluster of teams, we know that we're on the right phase. It's not to knock any of the other areas, but we want to play the best to be the best, and that's the point. We're not going to just play teams to get W's. We're going to play good teams to show that we are one of the best teams in the country. That's the priority for me. I love the games, the excitement of it, the changing tactics, the teaching. There's a lot about the fall that really excites me. I think the thing that I think all coaches at our level really love is the relationship of having guys that have been with you for a long time finally play and do the things day in and day out that you want. There's been moments already where we're training and some of the older boys are saying things that I've been saying for years, that they're just echoing my comments before I can even make them. And those are the fun moments for us on the field where we get to just see the growth and development of the elder statesmen.
I think seniors in a program are very important. They set stepping stones for individuals that are in the lower class to just have an idea of someone to look up to. And I think we have a large group of seniors this year, and I think we can do well with these seniors. Well, obviously preseason is the best time of the year. No school, all soccer, that's what all athletes like. So when it comes down to the freshmen in preseason, it's gonna be a tough season, but I think this is the most fit that I've seen a team that I've been on. So we have everything to look forward to this season. Expectations for the team, obviously to win for myself. I just wanna be a role model for the younger guys and just to continue to get more W's for the team.
Here we are around 12 or 13 seniors. It's definitely have a lot of experience, and we've been going through 4 years together. So, you know, we know each other well, and we know everyone's strengths and weaknesses. So I think it's going to play really well for us this season, and we're going to give all the freshmen and everyone to be the best role models and try to help them to do the right thing so we can be the most successful team in this season. Preseason is always about learning, and it's about start to know each other and work hard and get the fitness and get the touches, because a lot of people were gone for summer vacations and we don't know each other, and like we got a brand new like freshmen, and so preseason was really good. We worked hard, we start to know each other, and I think we building up something really good that it's really good. It's gonna be something that nobody gonna be ready for us in the GSE. Obviously, because it's my last season, there is always some small goals that I put for myself, but the main goal is gonna be win as much games as we can, and if I can help the team, so I'll do that. But my main goal always gonna be win as many games as we can, and if I can have some goals or assists on the way that helping it, that's definitely my goal.
I think because of the number of seniors we've got this year, it's very positive for the team. The seniors bring more experience because they've been here this long, and they can teach the younger boys not just things on the field but around the school. It's just a positive for everyone to have all the seniors we have. I think this is one of the best group of freshmen we've had. For me, this preseason, we've had the best bonding we've had off the field, which I think is really important for team morale and going forward this season. And also on the field, we've got some really good players. The recruiting this year has been excellent. The players are really going to help us go forward and do well in the GSC this year. For me, the main expectation is just to win. All I care about is winning. I want to win as a team. I want us to go as far as we can in this season. And then for myself, I really just want to leave something behind for the younger guys. I want them to look up to me like I looked up to players like Jeff and Roker when I first came in.